Founders had a dream. It was to make an impact on the world and make the transition to electric mobility as sustainable and cost-effective as possible. And I really believe, and the evidence suggests, that that's exactly what we're doing.
And I'm sure that Electreon would be in the mind of historians 50 years from now, that they were the one to change the world to become a better one for every man and woman in the world.